These are hibiscus flowers. They can be dried and infused into water to make an herbal infusion with a strong fruity flavor. Although this is often referred to as a tea, it's actually not because it doesn't come from the tea plant, Camellia sinensis. There are six categories of teas: white tea, yellow tea, green tea, oolong tea, red tea, and dark tea, and they all come from this plant.